Beasley dropped a rap single. Veteran Dallas Cowboys wideout Cole Beasley may have surprised some people with his latest announcement: he's launching a rap career. It turns out he's been making music behind the scenes of his NFL career and wanted to share it. Here's the first single off an album he has planned, 80 Stings, and I have to say it's surprisingly good, simply because a good athlete rapper is a rarity. I wasn't the only one impressed. More, 5 videos of Georgia fans completely melting down after Alabama's comeback. Lane Kiffin points out the absurdity of Nick Saban's latest claim how to watch LaMelo and LiAngelo Ball's Lithuanian team play in Big Baller Brand Challenge games. Jalen Hurts gave the classiest interview possible after being replaced. Alabama linebacker goes after coach in furious sideline confrontation.